Welcome back to my channel. You know, earlier today I cooked a delicious lunch and you will only need for this recipe few ingredients. So it's very easy to make and also very delicious. So I hope you will enjoy it and let's get into it. This is what you will need. I bought this in Trader Joe's. It is a cocktail sauce that I'm going to use a little bit of that. And then the tomato sauce, one full potato. You can add more potatoes if you want. And then one of these green peppers. These are Mexican. And then also this shrimp that is already peeled and deveined. Okay, and it has the tail on. This is how I want it for this recipe. And then I'm going to use two garlics. These are the Mexican hot peppers. Red ones, these are very spicy. You can avoid them if you don't like spicy, don't use them. And then also two garlics, I said, four tomatoes and one full onion. I like the white one for this recipe. Okay, so let's just start with the potato. Make sure that you don't boil them for too long because this will go into the pan, the fry pan after, okay? So just for a few minutes, I will just say on medium low for about 8 minutes. And now I'm going to add a few shrimps. You can add the whole bag if you want to, but I'm going to add just this amount. So make sure to rinse them for a few minutes. Let the water run for, let's just say, 3-4 minutes. This time, I already washed everything and I put a little bit of water here in the blender. You see that I put that amount more or less. So I'm going to blend all the tomatoes, one of these chiles I'm going to blend, and then also these two garlics, and the rest of the tomatoes. So now we are going to leave this aside, okay? Don't do nothing yet. Add olive oil, just a sufficient amount, more or less like that. Now the onion is ready, so I'm going to put it on the pan. I cut the green pepper on thin slices. Make sure that the onion doesn't burn, okay? Because it needs to be soft. You don't want this to be fried. Okay, let me see how are the potatoes. Yeah, they are ready, okay? So I'm going to now pass it through the pan. But first, let me drain this. Okay, so now, oops, you throw the potatoes. Okay, this looks already good, but wait, look now. Now is when it's gonna look the best. You pour all the sauce on top. I would have loved to, you know, to make this delicious recipe, I would have loved to use my camera, but it died. So I'm using my phone right now to record this, and it's 1:24. So I did not have the time to wait until it gets charged. So anyways, I hope you still enjoy this recipe. If I move too much the camera, I'm sorry, but I'm just holding it. I mean, not the camera, my phone. Okay, so now the next step is to add the tomato sauce, the can, but I'm not gonna use it all, okay, only half. Okay, just like that. Yeah, the other half, maybe my son wants more for dinner so I can make more salsa. So mix it well. I almost forgot to use this cocktail sauce. I'm gonna just add like that. If I need more, I add more. This recipe is the first time that I'm making it like this. Before I cover it, I'm going to use some salt. And the pepper I cannot show you because I'm using one hand. Like I said, I'm recording with my phone. So pepper, just put it on your own taste. Now you will add a little bit of oregano. Just put enough. So now mix it and I'm going to add finally a little bit of red pepper. If you don't like spicy, don't put red pepper. Okay, now you cover it. Okay, so you leave it for 15 minutes and then I will see you for the last step, which is adding the shrimp. Okay, let me see how is this. Okay, perfect. I am using this amount, okay? You can add as much as you want. And then if you don't like shrimp, you can use carne de res, you know, any type of meat or chicken. So this is going to be covered for another 3 or 4 minutes and that's it. This after school lunch is going to be ready. Oh, I already tried this sauce and let me tell you that is delicious. The flavors are perfect. If you do it exactly as I show you, you will know what I'm telling you. It is the perfect combination of flavors. But look, super delicious. Okay, so now I'm going to go pick up my son at school. It is 1:52. So I'm going to turn off the stove. I'm gonna put this aside. Okay, Ellen, here you have the bread.